Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you watching for today. As I mentioned in the previous videos, the OnePlus 11R is getting the stable OxygenOS 16 update before the end of December 2025. OnePlus has already started rolling out this update for all Indian users. I have already reviewed this update in the details. You will find the video link in the iCard and in video description. But today in this video, I am bringing you the two amazing add-on features for your OxygenOS 16 updated OnePlus 11R, and these will work for any OxygenOS 16 running devices. These are the new OxygenOS 16 launcher update and the new content portal application, which adds some really cool features to your device. Both of these applications and their features are originally available only on OnePlus 15 series flagship devices. Running with the latest OxygenOS updates, let's check out what these features are and how you can enable them on your OnePlus 11R or any device running with the OxygenOS 16. Now without further delay, let's get started. So the first add-on for your OxygenOS 16 update is a new OxygenOS 16 launcher, which is extracted from the latest update of OnePlus 15 series. If you check the current version of OxygenOS 16 launcher, it's probably 16.3.23. That's the older version and it misses some new features that I am going to show you in this video. The first one is, in older launcher, the 2x1 widgets didn't support stack widget format. But after upgrading to this latest version, you can now add 2x1 widgets in a stack format. Next, in the old launcher version, we couldn't able to move the app shortcuts. They stayed static once added. But after upgrading, you can long press on these shortcuts and can easily move their positions. In the older launcher version, the folders and 2x1 widgets didn't adjust their shapes to match the application drawer and home screen icon shapes. But with the new launcher, home screen folder and the 2x1 widgets will now adjust their shapes to match your icon style, whether the circular, rectangular or whatever you have chosen. So these are the new add-ons features you will get if you upgrade your launcher to the version 16.4.3. To do that, just download the APK and install it as a normal application. That's it. All these features will work perfectly on your OxygenOS 16 version running on any OnePlus device. Next is an amazing add-on called as the new content portal. This is only available on the OnePlus 15 series. It offers the advanced content sharing with the drag and drop feature for supported applications. This isn't officially available for OnePlus 11R or any other devices running with OxygenOS 16, but you can enable it by downloading and installing the new content portal application. The link is available in the description. Once installed, go to the setting, then search for content portal. Open the content portal option and enable the toggle. In the content services option, accept the prompt and continue. Next, enable the toggle to enable access to manage all files. In the drag and drop option, enable the toggle for supported applications so they can use drag and drop feature with content portal. That's it. Now if you open the supported application like OnePlus Gallery, just select any content, hold it and drag it to the bottom. You will see the nice animation and the list of all supported applications and the shortcuts where you can drop and share that file. You also get the file dock shortcut here to save content directly to the file dock. It works as a great alternative to the drag and drop in the smart sidebar. Next, you can directly share the files to supported chatting applications like WhatsApp, Telegram, etc. Dragging and dropping the file in the file manager will save it directly in the download folder. Dragging and dropping the content over the notes icon saves it as a new note in the notes application. Dragging a file over the Gmail icon creates the new file with file attached. Dragging and dropping the content over the share icon brings the classic share sheet with recently used applications and shortcuts in first row, and all the compatible sharing applications in the second row. In this way, the new content portal opens up the unlimited possibilities for sharing the content easily. These are two highly useful add-ons you can get on your OnePlus 11R or any device running with OxygenOS 16 update. As you already mentioned in our previous video about the OnePlus 11R, the new OxygenOS 16 doesn't have the ripple effect for ring fingerprint unlock animation. And there is no new charging animation is available like higher end devices such as OnePlus 12, 13 and 15 series. This feature is also missing on OnePlus Nord 5. I am trying to find a way to enable those cool animations for ring fingerprint and the charging. Once I succeed, I will make a separate video on it. So stay tuned to our channel. That's it for today guys. If you like our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus and OxygenOS. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.